physics intuitively. Does nature follow Newton's laws of motion? Do Newton's laws hold in reality? In the 17th century, the great Sir Isaac Newton had formulated the three laws of motion. And guess what? He formulated the entire theory of mechanics just using his intuition, which he had developed through constant observation of motion of the objects around him. His three laws are: Law 1. Any object continues to be in a state of rest or uniform motion until and unless an external force acts upon it. For example, a ball rolling on a smooth surface can only be stopped by applying an external force upon it. If this law wasn't true, you could be seeing UFOs everywhere. That is, you could see all kinds of weird stuff flying around everywhere. For example, a paperweight which was at rest on your study table could smack you in the face and knock you out. Your car could be driving out of your garage all by itself. Second law. Acceleration produced in an object is a consequence of the external force applied on it. So, we can say that acceleration cannot be produced in any object without applying an external force on it. For example, the wagons of the train can only be accelerated when an engine is attached to them. This provides the necessary external force required to accelerate them. A speeding car can only be brought to rest due to the frictional force produced when you apply the brakes. If this law wasn't true, you could travel around the globe just while sitting on your chair, which is nothing but just an ordinary chair. Or you could stop your car just by commanding it through your mind. Wait, that should make you telekinetic, just like Sophie. This definitely doesn't happen in real life. Third law of motion. Every action has an equal and opposite reaction. I think you've got this. Everybody gets this. If this law wasn't true, then you could jump off to the moon just using the power of your muscles. Or you who are playing cricket could send the cricket ball on a space voyage to explore extraterrestrial life just using the power of your muscles. Well, all these things definitely do not happen in reality, except for in Hollywood. So, we can safely say that nature does follow Newton's laws of motion. Thank you.